Started again, indeed.
Live streaming the boat trip.
Livestream.com. H. Doug Matsui.
Okay, and are you recording all of this?
Capable hands of Paul, which, well, I don't think I see him. Oh,
I can see. You know, there used to be like a thing where people considered Dylan not as
a dog. The sea dog.
Sea dog. Sea dog. Salty dog.
Salty dog. Salty sea dog. The
Sultan
Sea
Dogs. This is part two of the today's memorial for Dana Ray Park. We're going to take his ashes.
Okay, here we go. I was going to ask if this is anyone's first time on a sailboat besides me.
Let's see.
You want me to? I will. You want me to?
Oh, there's a sailboat.
Okay, I never saw.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's that the thing.
Wow, there's an actual mast.
Yes.
Yeah, we sail every day.
Wow. You know, I worked with Hawaii Meals on Wheels. We used to deliver to a guy that lived on a boat. Yeah.
Here in
Alamoana, Alawai. Yeah.
Did you work with Claire?
Yeah, she's my boss. You know Claire?
Yes, I know her.
She retired, quote unquote.
Yes.
That's a story I can't say anymore.
I ran into her one day, I forget where, but we were both docents at the museum.
Oh, okay. Yep.
But I saw her name also with,
she was our executive director and,
My sorority donated a car to you guys when you bought the money that the car that says Beta Gamma Sorority.
Oh yeah, yeah, that silver fit.
That's the money that we donated. Yeah.
Thank you. So it gets used every day, every day.
This is Dana.
We have more than that.
On the boat, my sunshine. Captain
sail.
By Paul. Thank you, our
skipper, right?
Skipper, I guess.
And who's Gilligan? Who's Marianne?
Well, Gilligan. Let's see. Who should be Gilligan? Not that you.
Oh no!
You got the stripes. Oh no, you never wore stripes, right?
No, no. Gilligan.
You know you can recite.
Marianne.
Okay. Mr.
Howell. The Howell.
You know you can you can sing
the professor.
Samuel Taylor Coleridge's Rhyme of the Ancient Mariner. Completely through to the tune of the Gilligan's Island.
In G major.
Yeah. You can do it. Da, 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 da. Let's see. It was very overcast in town. Out on the water, it looks clear. I don't have too much mobility. I am holding on. We can look through the windshield. Oh, that's where we're going. That'd be Gilligan singing, humming the tune. We're at the Kewalo Basin with the intermittent population of homeless people that they persecute. Yes. Yes, Oren.
The sea and the air.
You know, Aaron is Nero backwards. Did you realize that?
Oh! No, that's why. That's why. No.
Whoa!
Oh, Nero. Nero knew all that country. He burned, man. Luckily, not much surf. How many feet? How big is this? Yeah, 43. I followed that Armstrong person.
So this one is in C. I was playing in C.
Doug, what? Once followed that Armstrong person and her cross across the Pacific Ocean. And the way I stayed without getting seasick was by filming her.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, I didn't get seasick.
This is, so far, it's working for me.
Yeah, I know. It works. When you're filming, you don't get seasick.
That is interesting.
Yeah, you don't.
Running into some swell here. Sloop, single mast, but we're going out by motor at this point. You can see into the quarters there, yeah, some gimbaled tables and whatnot. Actually, no, I don't see them moving. Oh. Whoa! Okay. It's a little bit. I'm up. I'm the only one standing up here. It's a little bit. I might have to. I think the waves would have to be a lot worse.
And I can stand.
No, I can. If I sit, I'll just turn around and sit over here. Wave!
Yeah, wow!
Connection warning, we're on cell bandwidth, so whoa, big one, there we go. Okay. I'm standing up and holding on to a railing to be kind of the human gimbal as the best I can. We're out to a meg and a half of bandwidth. Over three. Here's one. Whoa, here's one. There we go. Oh, very good. Trying to be the human gimbal.
That's why we need to find that video, because it's the only one with this last verse.
Yeah. The last verse. No one knows how that song works.
All right, we're still keeping bandwidth. We're on cell. I turn around to show you what's going on, except that would keep me from really hanging on. That's a good shot. Okay, we're heading up.
songs, but I don't think I learned it.
Like we're at this spot, so, and actually we're back up to 22.5 megabits. We got a lot of bandwidth. We must have switched towers. Whoa. Okay, they're gonna scatter the ashes, so I'm gonna see if I can somehow. Cover some of this.
Oren, can you grab that box up there?
Yeah.
There was that box over there was sideways.
Did you see it?
Yeah. Wow. I just need a little. Do we have any more little bundles?
Yeah.
Wow, you guys caught the whole 9 miles.
Yeah. We got that one.
We're gonna say goodbye to Dana.
There's an actual reason for this because the Liko Lehua is it's a symbol of growth and also the ohia is a symbol of strength.
That's theirs.
Yeah. And the Lehua flowers. These
flowers comes with flowers.
And these flowers here, the Lehua means. Lehua is symbolic. It's the first warrior that falls in battle, which is, they call the first warrior to fall in battle a Lehua, you know, which is like considered a really great sacrifice. And with all his, you know.
Oh, I didn't know that.
We're gonna pass Dana around, and then it's gonna come to John.
Not too far out from the South Shore, Ala Moana. You can see Kaka'ako Billionaire's Row from the ocean. And
thank you so much. I guess
I'm your human gimbal.
Do you want to?
I'm now sitting down.
What's that? Do you want to pass it around? Well, where are we? Are we going?
We're here.
It's here.
We're here.
Okay, right. But I mean, are we going off the back or are we? What are we doing?
Right there.
Off the back.
Right here.
Okay. So maybe let's see who wants to actually put him in. John is going to do it. Okay. So let's do a quick pull. Okay. Here, everybody. I don't know if you're well enough, but anybody who wants to hold me up.
Just knees. Oh, you need to.
You got it?
Yeah, Paul's got to steer the thing a little bit.
I can steer with my knees.
Mahalo e kia kua. E ho'o mai kai. A ho'opono. E lako, ke ala. Ke aloha no Dana. Ke aloha nui. Ke aloha nui.
Haifa. And a mea alcohol of white kite.
Huge military transport. Here we go.
Yeah.
back into Kewalo.
We sang it at the airport.
Still getting good bandwidth.
I remember singing it in the little courtyard of the airport. Remember back in those days when he left to go to California.
On the
43-foot. We could in those
sloop.
Days. You could.
My sunshine.
The airplane.
In those days, you could go with people, into the airport. Yeah. And I remember we were all hanging out in the garden. Freaking Dana goes and he's smoking Pocololo in the airport, in the garden, in the airport. And we're just like, Dana, we're gonna get busted. He's just like, he's just not even listening because he's just gonna do what he wants to do, But we're also playing music, I remember playing that song when he left here.
Much smoother going with the waves than against them. It's going, yeah, duh.
It's not as much fun though.
Oh boy. I don't know. I started as a driver and ended up doing IT work.
IT?
Yeah, computer stuff.
Where's the main office?
It's in Manoa, in the Manoa
the
Valley
IT
Church.
Office?
Yeah.
Oh, Manoa Valley Church?
Yeah.
Oh. That's why the young girls call. Manoa Valley Church. Okay,
we're
right by
Starbucks. Yep, right behind Starbucks. Yeah, she's retired. She spent about a year ago, actually, just about a year, almost the end of March last year. Spent a lot of time traveling, so that was good. We're friends, I still see her from here.
Oh,
wallabies. Distributed Dana's ashes off the reef, the south shore of Oahu. Green buoy. So.
Green and the
return. Yeah. Red right returning. That's something like that.
Red right. Well, at least you know that.
Red right returning. When you're returning, red's on the right side. Returning. Thanks for joining us. I'm going to keep this rolling until we get back to the dock. Not much surf today. Thankfully for us, a bunch of very, not very seafaring people. Explains the overcast sky, odd weather.
That's why I'm getting seasick.
Huh?
That's why I get seasick.
That's why.
Hey.
Oh, jeez.
I can come out now.
Survival. Yay! We all survived.
It got to the point I was like going like swaying to the sun, and I realized it was just me swaying and not the boat.
I should have done that. I was just surviving.
I'm proud. Proud of you.
Where did Skipper go? I don't see him.
Oh,
he deserted and jumped overboard.
They were gonna have fun landing.
As long as he didn't fall overboard, we're fine.
How do you park this thing with one guy?
I know that.
I guess we'll find out.
You have to jump.
We jump out. Yeah.
This is the first time for everything.
Oh god.
Thank you.
closer. Shall overcome someday.
Thank you.
Yay. And we're back at dockside now. Thank you, Paul. Here you come, people.
Did you count yourself?
Yep, yep.
Great,
that's
I'm not
going nice.
To be in the newspapers again.
Now you tell us.
Well, okay. No one seems to be moving here.
Well, let's see.
Nobody's going anywhere.
It's
are you serving me dinner?
I wish I had some food.
If I get out, I can show people getting out of the kind of pay attention a little bit. Okay, 43-foot sloop, my sunshine. That took actually less than an hour. It was. A little strenuous for Uncle Doug here. Thanks for coming out with us. I know it was probably a little bit what's the word? Not steady, unsteady. I tried to be the human gimbal. Auron, Lindsay.
Inauspicious carpool.
That's good, that's great. That's great, thank you.
Five. So, how long was it?
About an hour.
I know, that's why you talk. I'm like,
what?
That's why you talk.
I think it's live.
Yeah, like that ever stopped? Like, I preoccupy, how much did I talk to you?
You didn't.
I didn't.
No, you did stuff like the surf report.
Yes, the surf report. That's exactly. So how are the conditions?
We're reporting.
Okay, I just got a picture of you. It says the love boat. So.
Yeah.
I managed to not get really too sick.
That's good.
Which is good.
Stared at the horizon.
This is like we stayed live the whole time. Thanks, guys.
Oh wow! You got reception.
Yeah, all the way out. We're dropping bandwidth a little bit, but
thank you so much.
It's safer to be in the ocean than.
Yeah, I know. Really.
Yeah, no, it's true. It's true.
As rough as it is, I think it's still safer out there.
Thank you, Paul.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, your hands are full. Here we go. Good night.
Thanks so much.
Thanks.
Aloha.
Aloha. Okay, that was live the whole way through. I think we had one cutoff. We dropped signal. So we are gonna.
We are.
Thanks for coming with us, and we're gonna cut away
right now.
Aloha for Dana, definitely.